83. He's right beside Dakota Knuckles in that 21. Knuckles had a 12-8-93. In row two, it's Corey Hitchcock and Greg Estes. Row three, John Tweed and Jason Trammell. Row four, Ellery Leake and Josh Henry. Row five, Chris Barton and Lane Clifton. Row six, Matthew Holt and Bobby Mays. Row seven, Heath Alvey and Lynn Leach. And row eight, it's going to be Chris Chandler and Drew Kennedy. Good start. Let's see if we can keep it going. Let's get a lap in here, guys, and keep it under green. And Barrett Lowe leads them into the first lap with a 13.267 on the lap time. So Barrett Lowe has the lead. Dakota Knuckles rides in second. Corey Hitchcock is third. John Tweed moves up to fourth. Greg Estes in the number 31 drops back to fifth place. Race leaders are spread out and separated by about 3 to 4 car lengths. Barrett Lowe in the lead, again in that number 72. He's about 5 car lengths ahead of the number 21 of Dakota Knuckles. Back from him, about another 4 or 5 car lengths is Corey Hitchcock in the 23. We've got one slow on the apron over in turn four. Looks like he's going to make his way to the infield, and I believe that is the number 8 of Chris Chandler. Barrett Lowe still in command in the number 72. And now it looks like Drew Kennedy has rolled to the infield in the number 37. So Kennedy is in. Chandler is in. Barrett Lowe in the lead in the 72, Dakota Knuckles. Still fighting as he's a few car lengths back, Dakota Knuckles in the 21. Barrett Lowe with a 14.038 on his lap time on that last lap. Barrett Lowe cruising into 3 and 4, now coming down the front straightaway off of 4. Behind him and dealing with lap traffic is Dakota Knuckles in the 21. Corey Hitchcock is third. John Tweed is fourth. And now it looks like the number 7 car rolls to the infield with some issues. Looks like pit crew's running over to check him out. That's Heath Alvey. By the flag stand, a 14.399 on his last lap. 14.399 for Lowe. Dakota Knuckles still rides in second place. Corey Hitchcock, a distant third. John Tweed is fourth. Greg Estes holds on to fifth. And it looks like one of the number 22s is in. believe that was Lynn Leach who made his way to the infield. Eric Lowe takes us into the 21st lap of 13.995 on his last go-through. Barry Lowe, Dakota Knuckles, Corey Hedgecock, John Tweed, Greg Estes, your top five. Then it's Jason Trammell, Josh Henry, Lane Clifton, Bobby Mays, and Ellery Leak, rounding out the top 10. Barrett Lowe with a comfortable lead over Dakota Knuckles. Knuckles and Lowe both dealing with a little bit of lap traffic. Barrett Lowe running on the high side. Oh, and he almost gets into the back of Bobby Mays in the 25. And now we're going to bring out a caution on lap number 25, it looks like. So we're going to go back to lap number 24, it looks like is what we're going to do, back it up to 24, as it looks like we had one turn loose over in four, and I believe it's just water on the track. Back to green flag racing, Barrett Lowe in command of the 72. And we've got a race for second between the 21 and the 23. Dakota Knuckles and Corey Hedgecock. Hedgecock trying to dip down on the low side. Nothing doing as Knuckles just pulls away. Now they're starting to put space in between them. As Barrett Lowe runs away with it again. Putting real estate between him and the second place car of Dakota Knuckles in the 21. Move on the inside down the back straightaway. Corey Hedgecock trying to make the move on Dakota Knuckles. Knuckles gets a bite on the high side and he pulls away and holds on to that number two spot on lap number 27. Hedgecock is right there looking on the inside again down the back straightaway. They're almost racing. They're door to door now as they come into three and four. Hedgecock trying his best. Knuckles still with the strong bite off of it, and we've got a caution on lap number 27, and that would be the number 22. Matthew Holt brings out the caution on that go-around on the lap number 27. Corey Hedgecock trying to make the move. On Dakota Knuckles, they get into each other coming off a four. Trade a little bit of paint, bend a little bit of sheet metal. Oh, and the number 21 gets crossways in turn two. He'll bring out a caution on lap number 28. Tough break for Dakota Knuckles. Corey Hedgecock made the pass. Knuckles trying to get the position back, and he spins out and gets crossways. Lead, Corey Hedgecock in second, Jason Trammell third. White flag out, Barrett Lowe in the lead. He's taking them down the back straightaway. Corey Hedgecock is right there with him. And Barrett Lowe loses. Barrett Lowe goes. So your official finishing order, Corey Hedgecock will grab the win. And the number 23, Jason Trammell, takes second. And the number 90, and Gray Estes, and the number 31, takes third. Boo Henry is fourth. John Tweed will finish fifth. Actually, yeah, we've got him in the fifth place spot. We get a word with our race winner here, Corey Hedgecock, driving the number 23. Congratulations. What a win. What a finish. What went on out there, Corey?
Just a lot of slide jobs. I knew this would be the race track for the slide jobs and everything. I lost brakes about lap 15 and everything. It made me tight getting in real bad. I just had to keep pumping them up going down the straightaways just so I had something getting in. Whatever. If they can't handle that, I mean, they don't need to be racing. I mean, that's just part of it. But just everybody sore losers sometime. But, it's been done to me 27 million times, and, it's the same way back. It don't matter. It's just racing. Honestly, this thing just keeps digging. I mean, we're definitely good on the long runs. The Eagle Power, just the Bruce Bill cars, and just everything just keeps jiving good. And, I got my sponsors here, Gary Sweet and all of them. Just everybody keeps helping me on this thing. Definitely makes everything go around.
You qualified real well. Barrett Lowe, Dakota Knuckles, you guys, you stayed up front right there running within the top three. And you guys spaced out pretty evenly all the way around the track for several laps. So I think you guys were pretty even as far as speed and horsepower and everything that was going on out there. I mean, you guys kind of held your own and kind of stayed the same distance from each other out there.
Yeah, like I said, we're definitely good in a slick. I'd always rather be slick than anything. I wish I had a brakes out. I think we could have even been faster. Just our stuff's a little tight sometimes, so it don't like the traction up most of the time. But all in all, we put ourselves in a position to get there, and at the end, we came out on top.
All right, who'd you like to thank tonight?
Gary Sweet, Eagle Racing Engines, KMP Used Cars, Bruce Built, Bingham, my granddad. Just everybody keeps helping on this thing. ET Motor Gear, Renegade Race Fuel, Smith Built, Bruce Built. Just everybody just keeps hammering away. It makes my job real easy.
All right, fantastic. Good win tonight. Y'all give him a round of applause. Corey Hedgecock in the 23.